see superhero movies very cliche. Like, for example, if somebody were to die, you would, you know, like, oh, okay, it didn't actually happen. I left the movie theater feeling mad depressed, that's it. Not knowing what to do with my life. So, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Navoy, a.k.a. Perk Novitski, a.k.a. Petty Hardaway, a.k.a. Adrian, I keep the heater, son, a.k.a. Union Jack, a.k.a. Donald Trump. Make America lift again, and most importantly, the most important thing of all, I am the Fanny Pack, five-star general, and we're back at it again today. Today we're going to be doing chess. I know it's been a really long time. I was very busy, and my girlfriend had to document us on...
And seminar.
Nay, niche seminar. It's whatchamacallit, house builder. Now she's back, and now we're going to pretty much do chess today. What I've been doing the last, like, 2 months, I've had the same two routines that I've been interchanging each week. So one routine is more bar work, and today was more machine work, and you'll pretty much get a gist of it. But what we're going to start off with is the hammer strength press, and we're mainly just going to focus on really getting a pump going in the chest.
Yeah, I say Batman all the way up, yeah. I'm about to take off on that, nigga, yeah. And I'm coding too.
I got it from the John Meadows, the Mountain Dog channel, his YouTube channel. I'll put it in the description. Very, very good channel. But it's like a chest activation exercise. Like with me, I'm back dominant. Like when it comes to pulling, I can do it like nothing. Like my back is very strong, but my chest, as you guys see, is very weak. So a warm-up exercise that you can do, or at least activation, you bring your shoulder blades back, and then you bring them together. Press across, pressing your bicep to your chest, to your pectoral muscle. And by doing so, you pretty much are pushing the blood into the muscle and getting the mind-muscle connection going. So I usually do this in between each set, about 10 seconds each arm. Pretty interesting, like the symbolism in the video, and it's funny, just some people, they just care about the dancing. There's a lot of symbolism, like Jim Crow and all this other stuff. Like, I like it, but at the same time, I'm like weary. Just as a black person from the US, you just kind of notice a lot of people, they're on that conscious hustle, you know? I'm hip to the fact that, you know, hey, there's money in being pro-black right now, you feel me? I'm a star, so I put a neutron on my pinky. I'm moonwalking, but my Christian Louboutin bleeding. I'm smoking more rock, shorter, and I feel the ceiling. I'm in Uranus right now, I think I seen a demon. I thought I left you back there in the cellar, am I dreaming? So for the next exercise, what we're going to do is pretty much hammer straight incline press. But we'll do 4 sets of 8, and on each set, you're going to do a drop. So.
Say I ain't dealing with your dog, I'm going a different way. I broke up with my red bone, I went the Milky Way. I'm riding in a Wraith, feeling like I'm out of space. Stars on my sunroof, plenty of the apes. I couldn't wait till they release me right back on the turf. I took off on you buses, left you right on planet Earth. I feel like...
What is the next trip you planning to do, Navoy? You're always talking about it.
Probably to London. That'll probably be the next goal. But I've been to London like a couple times, so just a life flex. Yeah. Been there, done that, you know? Like a European version of the US. It's the easiest way to describe it.
With very, very white people and orange hair.
I have this friend Mike who's English. It's just like, imagine him, but like times like, you know, a million. Pretty much it.
Jimmy Neutron, how I blast off on the verse. I know my son gon' like this song, so I ain't finna curse. No, he gon' wanna explore the world, so I'ma show him first. Say we distinguished beings, baby, me and you diverse. I might take off on you peons and go way to Venus. I'm a star, so I put a neutron on my pinky.
So here what we're gonna do is a drop set again. So we're gonna do Smith machine press, but instead of like normal, what we're gonna use, we're using a little pad to bring the bench up just a little bit. So put it on the decline, and then we're gonna do as many reps as possible, like 6 to 8 for the first reps, and then drop down and go failure for the last.
Moonwalking, but my Christian Louboutin bleeding. I'm smoking more rock, shorter, and I feel the
ended the agreement with Iran.
They ended the agreement with Iran. They want to go to war with some people and they need like an excuse, and that's just how it is. It's just funny how just people are still like not on to this hustle yet.
Isn't it ironic that he said that Iran is gives the most money for war, than, but actually it is the U.S.?
I can't confirm that, Esther. And I'm not going to have you sitting here slandering my president, Esther. I'm on walking with my Christian Louboutin bling. I'm smoking more rock solder and I feel it seeing. What we're gonna do is this quick 3 sets of 10 with a close grip press. And as you're gonna see, I'm really focused on bringing it to the top. Like when you bring it to the top, like you can see my arm, you don't wanna fully extend because then it turns it more into tricep. So we're gonna come up all the way to the point where we feel it in the chest, then bring it back down slowly, about 3 second negative. Mainly focus on the negative.
About to take off on your pants and go back to Mars. About to leave these peons behind like the Jackson 4. Tried to moonwalk on the moon and had to wash the floors. Tried to put me in the box and then I crashed the Porsche.
Also, what do you think about the new Avenger movie?
Avengers is fucking very good. I was like,
no spoiling.
Yeah, obviously, Spider-Man 2, Deadpool and Black Panther, and Avengers, probably the best superhero movies ever. Especially when you see superhero movies, very cliche. Like, for example, if somebody were to die, you would, you know, like, oh, okay, it didn't actually happen. But then in the movie, it's like, oh, shit. Like, I left the movie theater feeling mad depressed, that's it. By the way, go B.U.V., I chingle back and forth. Yeah, got a trapper, not the fiat, she be begging for. Yeah, about to put myself together, take it back apart. Yeah, got the codeine on my bread, it smell like caviar. Yeah, codeine dreaming, it come true too. That's my spaceship. Thing that we're gonna do is gonna be incline cable flies, but on the bench here, mainly focus just 4 sets of 15. Get that pump, just big squeezes. Make sure to just really give it your all. That's the last set, well, last exercise is so best.
My Milky Way got pregnant. She said it's for you who FaceTime Kodak with my Nunu. I love you cause he knew you. I'm wet dreaming by activists. 2 new cups feel like new boobs. Don't you? I might take off on you
peons and go away to Venus. Oh, did you hear that North and South Korea signed a peace treaty?
My thing is, I try to be as objective as possible, meaning that no matter what happens based off the person, just look at the deeds. Like literally, North and South Korea, the presidents both said he was the main reason why this shit went down. But it's very funny, all right, Esther? Don't talk, you always got something to say about my president. I'm a star, so I put a neutron on my pinky. I'm moonwalking, but my Christian Louboutin bleeding. I'm smoking more rock solid and I feel the ceiling. I might take off on you peons and go away to Venus. I'm a star, so I put a neutron on my pinky. I'm moonwalking, but my Christian Louboutin bleeding. I'm smoking more rock solid and I feel the ceiling. Please make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment. That's a wrap for today. Next week, I'll try to show you a back workout, kind of more banded stuff. I've been differentiating the back workout since the last video that we did. So yeah, just make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment. It's your boy, the boy. Bye. About to go to Saturn, heard it got the baddest species.